I'm Lindsay.
I'm Baroness.
I'm a teacher.
And I'm an anti-bullying ambassador.
We're here at Blackpool Winter Gardens for National Anti-Bullying Week 2014.
And we're here with over 400 people, students and staff, who are ready to take a stand against bullying.
We've got some really exciting workshops today. We've got drama, we've got rap, we've got dance, and people have already started arriving.
Let's do it.
Hi guys, we're here today at Blackpool Winter Gardens to support Anti-Bullying Week.
Hello, we are at the Anti-Bullying Week in Blackpool
and we're here to do a workshop on YouTube.
Yeah, me and Max are going to be running a workshop today with a group of 30 kids. We're going to do a little freeze improvisation with them and then choose a group to perform at the end of the day.
Hey, I'm here today supporting Anti-Bullying Week. I'm going to do a music workshop and I think music's a nice way to, you know, express yourself and get your feelings out.
Hey guys, we're here doing a music workshop in Blackpool and we're trying to get kids to join in and sing along with us and get everybody connected together.
As much as you can, I don't need to say it, I'll be
just having a walk, the voice is it
on. I knocked on your door with not in my hand to ask you a question.
You see, magic brought the magic to the gym, but I know you seen a red cover coming real soon. Let me tell you about my side, of the story. We should pitch it to Maury.
Hi, I'm Ceallach Spellman and I'm here at Anti-Bullying Week, currently taking a drama class. And what we're looking at today is we did a few improvisation warm-ups. And we're looking at all different forms of bullying, so emotional, verbal, cyber, physical. We kind of went through all the different types there are and then I've asked each group to choose a type of bullying. And make a piece centred around that, but at the end of the piece I want to see how someone would deal with the problem, how they've overcome that form of bullying.
So I've just done my first class here with the ambassadors. I mean, it was great. The energy was alive. If, as youngsters, we can come together and break this issue of bullying down, it would not only help us as an environment and as a community, but it will push us in the right direction in reaching our goals.
Hi, I'm Caroline from Facebook. Today we are running a photography workshop. We've just crept into a singing workshop and we're taking some secret snaps behind the scenes.
Photography is really good because it helps boost your self-confidence and doesn't leave you doing stuff on your own all the time.
And we're just getting these guys to kind of talk to the camera about their kind of experiences with bullying, like some facts about it and that kind of thing, and it's going really, really well.
They're really getting into it, it's amazing.
Yeah, they've blown us away really.
Yeah, really have.
Crazy.
Which is songwriting, and these guys are amazing. Like, I couldn't ask for a better group. I mean, like, they're absolutely insane. Like, they're so good with dropping in their own, like, suggestions. And you know what? I love them, they're insane. So I just want to thank every Anti Diana Awards for putting on this amazing day for inspiring young kids, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
Hi, I'm Lucy Kay, and I'm here supporting Anti-Bullying Week with the Diana Awards. And the children have been absolutely amazing, actually brought a lot to the table. And so the lyrics of this song are all by the children, and it's very intellectual, it's amazing. And for them to be supporting such a great cause, I think it's brilliant, and we just need more children to join.
It's a really exciting time here at the Diana Award. Obviously, it's our 15th anniversary. And this year, we're committing to supporting 120,000 young people, making sure they're tackling social issues that affect them.
I love being an anti-bullying ambassador. You should definitely get some at your school. Because how much you've always known.